I'm going to make a lot of these on a national TV because I was Hello and welcome to Washington Improv Theater. Please welcome to the stage your host, Carlin.
This is our 25th year and we are at the fabulous Studio Theater. Tonight we have a special show tonight for you. Guys, iMusical is performing for you all. But before they come out, we have a very cool team. Please welcome to stage Uncle Gorgeous!
Gorgeous on the outside, gorgeous on the inside, just gorgeous. What makes you feel gorgeous?
Masks.
Masks make you feel gorgeous. And can I ask why?
Really safe.
They feel safe, so you feel good feeling.
Autoerotic asphyxiation. Are you engaging in it right now?
Yes. And what did can you talk about another event where safety felt really nice?
Does it have to be just me? Can other people? You started with safety feel nice.
Sure, or anyone can chime in. Yeah.
Being surrounded by friends. Less surrounded than I was.
Where's your favorite place to go when it comes to like hanging out with friends?
Besides the studio theater.
This is a good answer, but besides where you are right now.
I like to go to the park.
To the park. Ooh. And what do you do at the park?
Walk. People watch.
Any other questions?
How do you actually know each other?
Mixture of work and friendship.
Mm-hmm. Oh, that's so sweet. Which one came first, the work or the friendship? Mm.
Work.
And how did you transition? Like, at what moment did you know, hey, these are my colleagues, these are my buds?
Some of it's happening right now. and I don't know, it's like that first time that you see each other outside of work. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you so much.
I feel like you guys are bonding.
Hey, Rebecca.
Hey, Rebecca.
That's my name.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Alright, let's cut the crap. I'm gonna be friends.
moment right now. We're going to be friends.
Charlotte.
I know. We talked about it yesterday, but I wasn't prepared for it to happen this quickly.
I have tickets!
What?
Yeah! I've got tickets.
That was your best leading statement for why we should be friends with you?
Yes!
What? Speeding tickets? What?
No! Blue Man Group!
They're like blue, like we get, you know, we saw
them. Toilet paper, I have toilet paper at home.
Yes. It's like, why would we need that here?
What? Why would you bring up toilet paper?
She never gets it.
It's part of the show. It's just
yeah.
They throw toilet paper to the audience and it's amazing in person, but when I say it, it makes no sense.
You would know that if you didn't help us last spring.
Well, I wasn't invited last spring.
Exactly.
So. You really think so?
Yeah, definitely.
Okay. Yeah.
Double.
Wait, I feel like that was about me.
It was.
Okay, we're still good for this Saturday?
Yes! Oh my
right.
God.
Yeah.
I got tickets.
Miss Johnson's having a turkey sandwich again. It's the third time this week.
She's getting wild.
I really, she was on a hamstring for a while there, but looks like she's back on the poultry. Oh man, she doesn't even know she's got a big glob of mayo on her chin.
Oh my word, this is the best season.
This is so good.
Because you know what happens when she gets to eating that sandwich?
Yeah.
In that way?
Yeah.
She'll just have a bevy of people coming in and out doing all kinds of weird shit. You know what? Is this wrong, Miss Fine Owner?
What? No. No, this is totally fine. If she didn't want us to watch her eating your sandwich, she wouldn't do it right by the window.
You got a point.
Yeah.
But I don't know. Maybe she's just enjoying the sandwich. And maybe she just has a lot of friends and come over from wherever she meets her friends.
Yeah, she sure does have a lot of friends who come over right around lunchtime.
Yeah. Oh, that's what I'm talking about. This is the stuff.
Well, he's new.
Dries out my sinuses. This is an area with
We have one poster to put our whole project on. You can't do it from over there.
We only have one poster.
Yeah.
It has to be all of the solar system. That's so big. Please.
Last time I
Hold!
friendships because I hate them so much. I'm so bitter.
Stop monologuing and hate me.
I've been monologuing for 20 years.
There's nobody there. There's just me.
It's called an aside.
Okay.
When you went to school, all of your teachers were broke.
Yo, I'm from the Midwest.
All right, Jeremy, just go ahead and put it in drive.
Okay.
Okay. Just yep, foot on the brake, put it in drive. Just you know.
No.
The voice in my head is telling me no.
No, it's okay. Foot on the brake. Put on the brake, handle the wheel. There you go, okay. Just ease out of the driveway. Just real slow, buddy. Real slow, buddy. Okay, face forward. Face forward, buddy. Face forward, buddy. Don't worry about it. It's okay. Alright, stop sign. Stop at the stop sign, buddy.
That's T-O-P.
Yeah, stop at the...
When you get it turned off.
It's okay. Let's just take a breather here.
Okay. There's people behind me. Us.
Yeah, it's okay. Just...
Thank you for doing this, by the way.
Go around us.
No, we want to see what happens.
I didn't know why they didn't want to do it.
Oh. tell you what, why don't we go on the highway and it'll be like an immersive learning experience.
Whoa, no, don't do that.
Hey, wait, let's see what happens.
All right. Put it in drive.
Okay, just put it in drive.
I'm going to go even though the stop sign still says stop.
Right. Oh, boy. He is not playing at the top of his intelligence.
work for a month. I have a PhD. I just wanted to be near you.
Oh,
hold on.
Oh. Wait, this is the person.
Rebecca, it's me, Chris Christie. I was on a bridge or something.
Don't tell. see her out on the Quidditch pitch.
This is him up and see him in his quarters.
Well, maybe you were on an 8-year trek.
Yeah, Hogwarts takes 8 years.
Not for everybody.
What?
Yeah, some, you know, Ravenclaws who are smart and maybe have a little bit of Slytherin in them and will throw somebody under a bus can do it in 3.
Okay, first off, all Ravenclaws are smart.
Okay.
And second off, I'll throw somebody in a bus.
Yeah?
Yeah.
And you don't have, like, moral issues with that?
I'm not a Hufflepuff.
Okay, I was just checking, because if you were to, you know, stab a friend in the back, that would be bad, but also you want to get ahead and you want to be smart, because that's what your house is.
Is that what you guys are doing?
What?
We're stabbing people in the back?
Huh?
That's what you said, like a second ago.
Oh my god, is it snowing?
Oh my god, you guys are being so loud.
Did you hear us talking about stabbing someone in the back?
Yes, I totally did, and I'm so for it. We need more gyms. We need more gyms. We gotta knock out the competition.
We don't have any medals, right?
Oh my gosh.
Okay. So what I'm doing is totally good.
And are we gonna be able to get on the fast track? Because I totally heard that part too.
Yeah. Listen, Bat Snake is really busy, so you gotta check his calendar.
Oh, come on!
No.
It's a whole thing. Hi, guys. I'm just gonna study things that I obviously already understand, but you know, tests and things.
We're gonna stab somebody in the back.
Headmaster Drake.
Yes. I wanted to come and apologize again for the outburst the other week. I am going to make it up to you. I think I've figured out an infiltrator into the school.
Really?
Yep.
Go on.
Well, that's all I've got. But I threatened the students.
Yeah, that's good.
Oh, yeah.
That's good.
First year, she has no idea what I'm even talking about. Powers you don't understand.
I need you to go farther, Professor Max.
Well, Headmaster Drake, I feel like I've done a pretty good job here.
Further.
Oh, no forgiveness, got
it. I really want to see the students squeal.
See the students squeal?
Yes. Yes.
Okay. Well,
your name is Bad Snake. You should be in this with me.
It's an unfortunate situation. Okay? We don't choose whether we're muggle or wizard. We don't choose our last name.
Oh, I forgot they changed the name to Hufflepuff.
Yes.
It's a secret one.
Yeah.
Anyway, you really need to get on these students. Get the fraudster and make them squeak.
And if I do, you'll forgive me for past crimes.
We can look at it.
I need more than that, Headmaster Drake. I need more than look at it. You're asking me to cross the line.
Fine. All right? The three frogs that you put into the pool and turned into 4 frogs, we will be able to forget that.
That's a nice figurative way of saying what I did.
Right. I mean, you don't want me to be explicit.
No, please don't be explicit. No,
not PG-13. Well, with this infiltrator, tell me, what's her name? I mean,
I don't know.
What's his name? Or I don't know who this student is.
I don't know either. But I have been working with Simone. She's the new student. Yeah, the first student. So we're trying to identify an infiltrator.
Yes.
Why is somebody infiltrating Hogwarts?
Well, sometimes people find things in bathrooms and then they get caught in a moment. I don't know.
That's so specific.
Not at all. Just as hypothetically.
Okay. So they got caught up in a bathroom, and now what are we doing here?
Well, we are trying to get them in a trap to uncover themselves.
Oh my god, are you guys going to Polyjuice Project again?
Yeah!
Yeah!
So who are you trying to turn into? Oh my god, not bad, bad snake.
Yeah. We're gonna turn into two bad snakes.
That's not how it works. God, I thought you were brave.
Then what do you want me to say? That you want to experiment on muggles that you've got me in here to be a part of it? Do you want that out in the open like that? Just how we decided?
That would be a start. That would be a start.
Seriously?
Yes.
You want me to be honest?
Yes, but not about the fraud part.
I don't belong here.
Yes, I hear you. Look.
And Master J!
Professor Bad Snake.
Hello.
Are you... You don't seem well. Professor Bad Snake.
Bad Snake. I'm a student at Master Drake.
Oh.
I'm a Ravenclaw in disguise.
Ah. Doesn't that take a lot of energy to do all that shape-shifting?
Oh, yeah, apparently.
Oh.
Oh.
You gotta calm down.
It's okay.
Relax. Headmaster Drake is here.
How can I be all to be a student? They give me so
bringing muggles into Hogwarts to try and find magic within. It's never been
me here, as you've told everyone.
And yet she's still here.
Oh. Funny hit, darling.
Do you really think there's anything to gain from your presence?
No.
Well, at least she's honest.
I don't believe I should be here. Master Drake believes I should be here. He's the master of my head, and thus I'm here.
Many a headmaster has made the mistake of thinking they were the master of the head. So masters of themselves.
Wait, I'm the master of my own head?
Into a toad 2 years ago,
yeah.
Because I asked you for some change.
change.
It's the way you asked. It's not because you asked for change.
I was just wondering if you could turn me back.
I've heard your demand. He wants to be turned back. And I found the perfect student to do it. So you can do it, Phoenix.
I've promised the toad you can do it.
I have a family.
Thank you.
and her space taken at your university.
You want to tell me in your own words?
So, I'm at the train station. Uh-huh. All set to go. Certified form 9¾.
Okay.
I turn around. All my stuff is gone, including my owl.
Her owl!
My owl and those are super expensive.
So you're her lawyer?
I'm a representative of the Ministry of Magic.
Oh.
We're the government.
You feel like a lawyer.
We're the government.
A little bit.
It's okay. The law.
All right, Lucinda. I'd love to talk to you in private without your lawyer present.
We're the government, Headmaster. And it has come to our attention that the student who came here under false pretenses was a muggle. And not just a muggle, but a fire-starting muggle!
Exactly. I want my place in the school.
So, a muggle. That's not Ravenclaw, but it's a
hug. Do you work here?!
I just get mixed up sometimes.
A non-magical human being! Okay. Who has somehow acquired the skill of lighting things on fire!
He really makes me uncomfortable. You sure we can't just...
I'm very sure. I want my place in the school and he's going to...
Okay, we can get the stuff back, I'm sure. We have insurance. I mean, maybe not on the subway, but we can...
You're a fraud! You're a fraud!
What?
You didn't know the Ministry of Magic can take your job away and now all your bags are packed up and you're telling me it's my fault? You're a fraud, sir. You're a fraud.
That hurts my feelings. I am not a fraud. I'm doing the best I can and I'm helping kids. Oh my God.
I can do magic.
I can do that too.
Thing I-
really love being back on the train. It's really relaxing. Not like that last time.
You don't like the train to Hogwarts and back?
It's relaxing. I think it's great. What? Did I say something?
No. I just I appreciate you bringing me along in this real weird adventure kooky idea that you had.
Yeah. I only wanted the best for you. And I thought, you know, any school, I mean, you couldn't get into any of the others. So.
Exactly. I am not.
So.
But watch.
Thank you.